All right, I've got the official Sunoco pit crew right here. We have Aaron and Eric, and they've been the dynamic duo teaching all these folks here at the convention exactly how to change the tire. Is that correct? All right, and as I understand, a 13-year-old came in here and actually blew everybody out of the water. So what was the 13-year-old's time?
17 seconds.
Okay, and what's your average time changing the tire? About 18, and you've done this?
A
couple times. Okay. You know what, folks? We're gonna see Mr. Eric right now. Let me see the muscle. All right. We're gonna count down his time. Do you have a timer for that, Aaron? All right. Here we go. The pit crew at work. This is exactly how this runs. On your mark. Get set. Go. Mark. Get set. It's only 8 o'clock in the morning, too, folks. All right. He's working it. All right, we're gonna get him a cup of coffee, and then we're gonna reshoot this and see if they do any better. All right, high five, thanks guys, you did a great job.